On a particular day in an international airport, there was a hijacking of a plane by a group of terrorists. During an onboard airplane hijacking, the leader of the terrorists shouted,
"Everyone be quiet or I'll unalive you."
The terrorist then approached a woman and asked,
"You there, what's your name?"
She replied,
"My name is Susan."
"Susan, you stay alive. My mother's name is Susan too, and I love her very much. And you behind there, what's your name?"
"My name is John McClane, but all my friends call me Susan."